Welcome to Slido from Microsoft Teams. Slido brings advanced polling, quizzes, and Q&A right into your Teams meeting without having to switch between applications. It has never been easier to get insights from your team, make decisions effectively, and collect immediate feedback. Slido can be used in Teams meetings or Teams channels. Now we're going to show you how it works. First, let's take a look at how you can add it to your meeting. The first thing to do is to schedule your meeting using the Teams calendar or Microsoft Outlook. Make sure to invite at least one participant so that you can add Slido into your meeting. Once it's scheduled, open it and click on the plus button at the top to open the app marketplace. Search for Slido and add it to the meeting. Log into your Slido account using your email or SSO, or just create a new one for free. Then create a new event, and you can start setting things up right away. This is the host view, where you can create your polls and quizzes in advance. There are many poll types to choose from. Let's go for an open text poll to brainstorm ideas. And a ranking poll, which can help you reach an important decision in the most democratic way. Once everything's ready, just join the meeting. And click on the Slido logo to open up the sidebar. You can see everything you need in a single window: the video, the meeting, and the Slido host view. Here are the polls you prepared. When it's time for the first poll, activate it by clicking the play button, and others in your meeting can start answering right away. And if you spontaneously think of something else to ask, you can easily create another poll. If you asked your participants to submit questions, you can find them here in the Q&A tab. And the beauty of this integration is that only you as an organizer have to add Slido into the Teams meeting. For attendees within your organization, Slido will be comfortably waiting for them in the call, just one click away. So that's it for Teams meetings. And now let's look at channels. Adding Slido into a Teams channel is a great way to collect questions outside of a meeting. The process is very similar. Just add Slido from the marketplace by clicking the plus button. Pick an event or create a new one, and Slido will show up as a new tab in your channel. Quick note, Slido is currently only available in the desktop version of Microsoft Teams. To get started, visit slido.com/teams. We hope that Slido will make your meetings more efficient, fun, and engaging. Good luck with the next one, and thanks for watching.